I'm holding S. Oh my god. Oh, I'm running. I can't hold my breath for much longer. Oh my god. What the hell? That is freaking terrifying. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What the hell? No! No, 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 no! Not fair, not fair, not fair, not fair, not fair, not fair! Oh, come on! Come on! Wait a minute, there's a save point? No, I didn't see the save point. So there's a save point in that corridor? Man, I'm a little butthurt now. Would have been a nice place to save. Sheeblam, I want to keep playing Alien Isolation for a little longer, man. I got 10 viewers right now. I don't want to switch to Payday. But I told you I'd play Payday with you tomorrow, for sure. And if I get tired of this game, I'll switch over to Payday. Alright, I'm all mixed up now. Follow this around.
Along that corridor.
Get a grip there, ass. I mean, let's be real here. This whole like situation, you can't beat the Xenomorph. There's no beating the Xenomorph. It's not possible. They have every advantage in every way possible.
You're there.
I mean, sure, we got this EMP mine. Oh, that's for the robots. Flashbangs won't do crap. Smoke bombs won't do crap. I think noisemakers and flares are my only weapon. Right there on the locker on the back wall. All right, I completely missed that save point.
Have you found the passcode?
No. I want this equipped.
Relax.
There we go.
I'm just trying to find out what that is.
Seven, zero, two. Get your crouch on. I'm gonna try the trick I did last time. It seemed to work out. I want to know what the save point is G-Lan was talking about. Hold your breath! Hold your breath! See, we're gonna wait like 30 seconds or so. Bacon is just bacon. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh, fuck. Come on. So here are all the rooms. He just went that way. There's no escape there, so the second I pop out of here, I'm screwed. Have to get out eventually, right? Easy does it. Oh, he's in the fucking vent. That's why. Normally the save points show up on the map. I guess because I didn't look into the room or walk into the room. I don't remember what room I was stuck in. It's when your nerves are pounding, it's hard to just keep track of everything. All right, I'm gonna be stupid. key card! What luck! What does that do? That was amazing luck right there. You hold your breath. You hold your breath. Fuck. I got it. I didn't see the save point anywhere in that room, Sheep Lamb. But I'll look for it. I'll look for it. I'm gonna actually, that's the first thing I'm gonna look for when I get in there.
That's right. Along that corridor.
That save point could be game changing. I'm gonna check for the save point. I mean, looking optimistically, it's the furthest I've gotten. I'm getting better.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Morley.
Can't go into the vent shafts. I'm gonna look for. There it is, the save point. There it is, right there. There it is. Good call, Sheep Lamb. Good call. You know that theory about the motion tracker? What? The theory about the motion tracker leading him right to me, I I totally believe it too. You're kidding me. That's a plus. Don't have to input that stupid code anymore. Thank you, Sheep Lamb. I would have never saw that. There, now I can be a little more aggressive.
Thank you.
That is nice. Yeah, this game is absolutely awesome. So I looked at the board. All right, yeah. Just trying to get my bearings right. What is this? Oh, pipe bomb! Shoot, I don't want to miss that. Anybody know what the pipe bomb can do to aliens? No. Those electronic doors opening. No, not again. That door open? All right, now's my chance. Hey Doc, what you got for me? Thank you. I don't know what any of this shit does. Okay. Are these noisemakers? Is that what the purpose of them is?